Matt is the son of Ken and Wendy Chapman. As he looks back on his high school career, his most significant moment was winning that state championship. Matt's plans for the future include studying computer science, engineering at West Virginia University. And as he looks to his underclassmen, his advice is, pay attention to detail and always ask questions. Here's his final words. Thank you, coaches, for making lacrosse fun and holding us accountable for everything on and off the field. Thank you to the bros who have made the past 3 years some of the best. And last but not least, a huge thank you to my mom and dad for always loving and supporting me through sports and making me who I am today. Folks, that's Big Matt Chapman. Thank you, man. Thank you for all of this. And now we want to honor Princess and Errol Gillespie.
Of the crew!
He's been playing lacrosse for over 4 years. When he looks back on his high school career, his most successful accomplishment was making it to the state championship, the All-Star Game, and beating Pride 4 times in a row. Green's looking forward to attending college where he'll study business and he's hoping to play lacrosse. His advice for the underclassmen, work hard and give everything you got. And Kareem, I would say, you've shown that to be true. His final words, he'd like to thank his family and his coaches for putting up with him for so long. And for raising the man that he is today. Thank you, Kareem. It's been a dream. And our third and final senior on our squad this year, none other than Caleb Sussman. Caleb Sussman. And it's hard to believe, but he's been playing lacrosse for only 2 years. My, how he's grown. His most significant high school accomplishment, making it to the sectional championship back-to-back years in soccer and getting personal records in track and swim, but most importantly, is being introduced to the sport of lacrosse and loving every minute while playing. He plans after high school to enlist in the United States Air National Guard. Thank you for your future service, Caleb. His advice for the underclassmen, don't ever give up. Even when you think you're tired, you still have more to give. You've shown that to be true, Caleb. His final words, I'd like to thank all my coaches for an amazing 2 years of lacrosse. I've learned so much from you all. Folks, that's our senior class for the Spring Mills Lacrosse Team. They have stepped up this year and provided leadership. After the loss of a big class last year, these three men stepped up and filled in the gap. Let's hear it for the Spring Mills Lacrosse Team. Way to go, Cardinals. And with that, let's get ready to play some lacrosse. Yeah.